Woohoo! I got a fish on. I just saw it eat my robo worm. There's a nice bass. I saw him swimming around right in front of me. Yeah, I mean there's some, what's that?
You beat me down here.
I didn't think anyone else came here. I got a fish on. Oh. Oh, it was pulling my line. Something was pulling my line, definitely. There you go, fish on. Oh, what?
What?
All right, I just gotta let him take it. Gotta let him take it. It's probably a really small fish. There's a fish on. I'm just gonna let him take my line. Make sure he really swallows that worm. Look at that, pulling my line off the spool. All right, I'm gonna set the hook now. What?
What?
Come on, there had to be a fish on there. I just got a bite right there. Look at the fish. Ooh, there it is again. I felt another bite. Yeah, there must be just only small fish in here. I keep getting little taps on my line. All right. Well, my battery died, but caught another fish. Wow, this guy's cold. I guess the water in this little creek, in this section, is a lot colder than the rest of the canals. Wow, look at how this guy was hooked, just by the skin on the mouth. Alright, no real gentle way to release this guy, I just gotta throw him back in there. See ya. There's a bite. Got it. Little stinky dink. Dink. Oh, there's a frog. I almost caught him. He had it in his mouth. Got him. Oh, let go. There's another frog right there. I think that's the same one. Oh, he bit again. Thought he would learn his lesson, guess not. Got him. Got a better hook set this time. Look at this guy. Right, you're free to go, Mr. Frog. Get out of there. Oh, there's a bite. Oh. Oh. Ah, there's another blow up, but he missed it. All right, I know they're under these mats. Another blow up, what a miss. They're hitting it though, that's good. Finally, I'm getting some topwater action. Oh, missed it again. Oh, he almost had it. Come on. Another blow up. Keep missing it. Maybe I think they're too small to eat this frog. That's probably why. Ooh, he took it. He got it.
Got him.
Ooh, yes.
Got him.
My first topwater fish. Ooh. All right. Oh. My very first fish on topwater. I saw him swim up to it and he just snacked on it. All right, let's see if there's any more bass in here that want to eat a frog. Thank you. Oh, there's another one. Oh, he ate it, but he spit it out. Got hit again. Oh, man. He exploded on it, still missed it.
Got him.
Oh, he had it in his mouth. All right, gotta be a little more patient with the hook set. This carp right here. Big carp. Is that a blow up? Wow, a bluegill just hit my frog. I think there's a bluegill bed right there. Oh, got it, got him. There you go. My very first bluegill. Really nice colors. Look at that blue on the face. Cool looking fish. Now let's see if he goes back to his bed. Caught one. Caught a little bluegill. So this is actually my first bluegill. I thought that fish over there on its bed was a bluegill, but it's actually a green sunfish. This guy went after the Joe's fly spinner. Got one. Oh, came off. There's one. He's pulling drag too. Bluegill.